I want him dead.
Business. It's too late for that now.